2B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just sent the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet. Yeah, no. Let's find another route. The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful. Displaying data on central wiring hub. Thank you. get to those flight units while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that. Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
In centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B? 2B, we picked up the signal under the caved-in area. Let's go check it out.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
You know, I'm still not sure any of this is a good idea.
The more data we have, the better, right?
Marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first. Okay, that should be all of the packages.
Thank you.